big job contract, oh yes.
Can you make a cool website for kids? They gotta stick around, yeah, it's gotta be bliss. Hey, I'm telling you again, it's a website for kids.
I told them no problem, it's okay, I rock. This kid stuff is easy and I'm totally on top. Sea creatures, bubbles, colorful beepers, monster trucks, fanny packs, epic cool preachers. Can I use unlicensed characters from film? I'm just asking the question, I'm not saying I will. My ultimate goal, and I promise you this, to make a great and functional website for kids. I'll design with skill morphs and make it intuitive. I'll show these kids who the design king truly is. I'm making it happen, I've got so much to flaunt. But oh shit, I'm stuck, I can't pick out a font.
Things are just not going my way.
Just tell me what phone to pick when I'm making websites for kids. Please have I got a red big list, gotta narrow it down for this. Been over my head a bit, but I'm gonna find the ultimate. Get friendly if I wanna get the clicks, make a site that appeals to kids.
I take a break and I grab a snack. I do some yoga and draw a hot bath. When my head is clear, I'm back at the computer. Gotta make a cool site for these younger users. I'm scrolling through the list, but nothing fits. I assume medieval fonts would be perfect for kids. Calibri don't work, courier is shit. I add a surfboard, some chips, and myriad dips. A Bitcoin market, yeah, great for kids. But what font do I use? I'm getting tired of dead ends. I add a cute soldier and a badass fish. I think
solving this problem is my ultimate wish.
I gaze to the lord of fonts in the sky. Yes, I whisper a prayer, a desperate cry. Suddenly I'm greeted, surprised by a dancer. I assume,
hey, some wisdom, an arrival of answers.
I'm not gonna tell you what font to use. You better get with the times, you better find.
Racing, I'm punching my brain. It's the answer I'm chasing. They say a dancer appearing is a real good omen. I've got it.
Eureka!
I'll use Tom's new Roman.
This video is not brought to you by Squarespace. Try Squarespace at squarespace.com and enter offer code. We are not sponsored by Squarespace. Do not enter code at checkout to get 10% off. Beautiful it build. Squarespace.
And don't forget to grab some hot dad merch over at neongrizzly.com.
Get a poster, a shirt, or maybe even a who knows what.
We got cool stuff. We got new stuff coming, and you are not going to want to miss it.
Time's new rubber is awesome.
Hey, it's Hot Dad here. Thanks a lot for watching. If you like what I'm making, blast that subscribe button, smash the share, slam those social media links, mangle some merch, or consider supporting me on Patreon. I love you. Have a great day.
Have a great night.
Have a great life.